Hello and welcome. To turn an image sequence into a video, start by putting all your images into a folder on the desktop. I call it the image sequence folder. Make sure images are named and sorted numerically in the order of appearance in the video. If you need to know how to name files numerically, check out my video on that by clicking on the pop-up banner above or use the link in the description. Alright. Press Command and Space keys at the same time to launch a Spotlight. On the Spotlight search box, type QuickTime, and once it appears in the search results, click on it to launch. Notice the QuickTime menu appearing in the menu bar. If you were presented with a file selector sheet, click Cancel to close it. Now click File on the menu bar and choose Open Image Sequence from the menu. On the file selector sheet, find and open the folder containing your images, click on the first one, and then press Command and A keys at the same time to select them all. Now click Choose Media. You don't need to modify anything, but note that the higher the frame rate you choose, the shorter and more smooth the sequence transition will look like. Click Open. QuickTime creates and presents a video to you. To save it, try closing the video window. You will be presented with a prompt to save it. Name your video file and then click Save. Your video should have been saved in your image sequence folder. Please give this a like if this video helped you. Subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.